Thank you.
Mimi Vodnoy, 16.
Thank you. Nick Jarvis, 21.
Thank you very, very much. You talk about people who've had hits. You kept track of this group in the last few years? Oh, it's the inimitable Fleetwood Mac. Tonight on the American Music Awards, we'll figure out who is the best musical pop group of the year. Is it Aerosmith or Boston or Kiss the Eagles or Fleetwood Mac? Find out Monday night, and we'll be right back. This is the time of year when everybody thinks about their favorites. If you were going to pick the best soul group of the year, who would you pick?
The Emotions.
The Emotions. Any matter of the repent. Sir, Commodores?
Casey.
Casey and the Sunshine Band?
Earth, Wind, and Fire.
Earth, Wind, and Fire. Well, I'll tell you one thing. It will not be long before these ladies are in the running. They've only been together a really short length of time. They range in age from 17 to 19. A couple of them are sisters, a couple are dancers, a couple are singers. Interesting background, and it's going to be one whale of a year. They got a big hit. Ladies and gentlemen, High Inergy.